After introducing Sharad Kelkar's character of R.K. Nair from the forthcoming epic war drama Bhuj, The Pride of India, superstar Ajay Devgan unveiled Nora Fatehi's character from the film. Nora Fatehi will be seen playing the role of Hina Rehman, an Indian Army officer working undercover in Pakistan. Her role in the film is complex and layered. In the released teaser, she is seen going through tough physical training and delivering some heavy-hitting dialogue. And of course, it's Nora we are talking about. There is a dance number as well. Ajay Devgan dropped the introductory teaser on social media. He wrote, "Fierce and bold, she will cross any limit to protect her country," presenting Nora Fatehi as Hina Rehman, Bhuj, The Pride of India, releasing on 13th August only on Disney Plus Hotstar. Based on a real-life incident, Bhuj, The Pride of India, the film is set during the Indo-Pakistani War of 1971. It is about the life of IAF Squadron Vijay Karnik, the then in charge of the Bhuj Airport, reconstructed the IAF airbase with the help of 300 women from the local village Madhapur. Helmed by Abhishek Dudhaiya, the mega film stars Ajay Devgan, Sanjay Dutt, Sonakshi Sinha, Nora Fatehi, Sharad Kelkar, Amy Virk, Pranita Subhash and Ihana Dillon. Initially slated for a theatrical release, the film will have its digital release on 13th August 2021 on Disney Plus Hotstar.